Ate Sri, ma'am.
Hey, ma'am, sir, I'm Pat. How may I help you?
Please, can you check our reservation, ma'am?
May I know your name, please?
I'm Narissa Osan. This is my brother, Dave Flavo.
Okay, Miss Narissa Osan, please wait for a while. I'll check your reservation.
Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am, sir. Based on our reservation chart, your Narissa Osan and your Dave Flavo, you're reserved on room 301, which is double room.
Okay, no, thank you.
Francis, please assist our guests going to their room.
Okay. Follow me, ma'am, this way. Here on our hotel, in our lobby, you can see our mini bar and restaurant. You can eat there, you can drink there. And if you want some relaxing, just contact our front office for more information. And if you are looking in room 301, your amenities is there. It's your personal kit. Shampoo, soap, lotion, and there is a mini sala set and aircon. This way on to your room.
Oh, this hotel is very nice. I hope you like it.
Yes.
I know you're starving. I know you're tired.
Of course.
Okay, we will eat, and then we will take a rest.
I guess I need to take a rest now.
We will eat first before we rest.
Sure.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Nice, no? Let's go check out the rest of our interview.
Okay.
Good evening, sir. Good evening, ma'am. Here's our room. What's your order?
Spaghetti, please.
Give us two spaghetti and two glasses of water. Two spaghetti and two glasses of water and table number one.
Okay.
You want to go to the bar?
Yes.
Okay, you will go to the bar.
Okay.
Sir, ma'am, what's your order?
Give us one shot of black coffee.
One shot? Yes. We'll go away.
Yes, sir.
Ma'am, sir, this is your dish. Enjoy.
Okay, thank you.
We're getting checked out today. Can I know your room number and your name? I'm Nerissa Alsan from room 301. Just wait for a while, I'll check your bill. Okay. Your bill is 3,500. 2,500 for your accommodation and 1,000 for your bar drinks.
Okay, we'll pay for two credits.
Thank you, Mom, sir.
Thank
okay,
you.
Thank you.
God bless. Mom, I will take it your luggage.
Okay.
This way, Mom. Thank you for...
Goodbye, Mom and sir. Please come again.
Okay.
just want it tonight. I'll do my 25 to life if I can have you by my side. 'Cause you're America's most wanted tonight. And I'ma shout it out loud in front of this crowd tonight. If I had the chance to just pop on out, just a life with you that I plead. If I had the chance to just rock on out, there'll be no you without me. See, I'm not the type to get romantic, but you bring it all out in me. And I'm not the type to ever cuff my chick, but I make sure that she don't leave. Leave your baby, plan to be my lady. By the way you're wearing that dress, driving me crazy. So what you say, 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 why don't you join me? Wanted tonight. I'll do my 25 to life if I can have you by my side. 'Cause you're America's most wanted tonight. And I'ma shout it out loud in front of this crowd tonight.
1, 2, 3, higher.